Well, the TechPoint Foundation for Youth Bridge Builder Award goes this year to Indianapolis Mayor Greg Ballard. And Mayor Ballard joins us now in our little mini set here. Mayor, yeah. Welcome. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
What does this award mean? And I guess I should ask you, because you were surprised up on stage tonight, right, by the young people presenting the award to you.
Yeah, the Speedway RoboPlugs came out today to give me the award, and they've done really, really well in this competition, both the high school and the middle school. So it was special for them to do that, but it was, it was the opportunity in the city. I went to some competitions a few years back, and I said, "Why don't we do this on a citywide competition and try to bring everybody on board to do it?" And the first year we did it, we got 30 new high schools doing robotics, which is amazing when you think about that. There are 7 or 8 doing it already, and we got 30 new in that first year. So that was amazing. Then we brought in middle schools the second year, and the third year we brought in elementary schools. So we have an enormous number of kids who are going through this program now, this competition, that have these enormous trophies, which I very much like. I like to represent them at the schools, and it's just very important.
And we're talking about the VEX Robotics competition, right, which, as you say, has grown into really an incredible event. In your view, because I know you feel strongly about the fact that this is not only giving kids technical skills and interest in STEM and those types of things, but it's changed some lives.
No question about that. They showed the video at the award, and it's hard to talk about those things, frankly. But I get it pretty much every competition. But there's always certain people that you really know that the parent comes up to you and say, "Hey, you really changed my kid's life," and they weren't going the right way. They wouldn't talk to anybody, and it's just so moving to hear those things. Sometimes I think these young men and women just did not have a place that whatever the school activities might have been, just didn't have that fit, and this provided that fit for them, and I think it just makes a difference. And not to mention, it's workforce development, right?
Yep,
that's
absolutely
what this is. Yep. For the future.
Yep. All right, Indianapolis Mayor Greg Ballard, the winner of the TechPoint Foundation for Youth Bridge Builder Award. Mayor, congratulations.
Thanks, Gary. Thank
Appreciate
you. It.